opened the series last week and Lorraine said she had Samba vibes oozing out of her. Well, we've mopped the floor and she's ready to go for more. Dancing the Foxtrot, it's Katya Mia and her Venus Merfeldes.
I don't think I've seen anybody in week one give us an action in the body as natural as you have just performed.
The Samba vibes are oozing out of you.
You killed it! Yes! Flawless eight!
An eight from Arthur for week
you?
One.
What? Oh, what? Oh, my God.
This week, our dance is the Foxtrot.
Ooh. What I've learned so far in Foxtrot, need your elbows out here, your shoulders relaxed.
She has to really make sure to focus on that upper body to make sure that it doesn't move out of place. So for today's rehearsal, I actually brought a stick in.
The torture stick came out.
Oh my God, I feel like a scarecrow right now.
When it comes to the frame, from elbow to elbow, you are never allowed to drop it. The reason for this stick is actually to help keep those elbows in line.
I did not think it was going to be like this.
Okay, can we take this off?
So more gliding, so push onto the leg.
I am so excited to get out on the dance floor on Sunday. I love the song, I love the character. It's a really fun dance to do. So I'm just gonna go out there and kill it.
Dancing the Foxtrot, Katya Mia and her Venus Merfeldes.
She says, just like Marie Antoinette, a building remedy for Khrushchev and Kennedy. At a time of limitation, you can't decline. Caviar and cigarettes, well-versed in etiquette, extraordinarily nice. She's a killer queen, gunpowder, jeopardy, dynamite with a laser beam, guaranteed to blow your mind. She never kept the same address. In conversation, she spoke just like a baroness. Middleman from China, the down to gauge your mind. Then again, incidentally, she's in that way. Drop of a hat, she's as willing as playful as a pussycat. Momentarily out of action, temporarily out of dance.
As much as we loved watching it.
I'm loving the Derek Widow look. Oh,
well,
very fun.
Let's see how you get on. We'll go to Brian first.
Well, it wasn't a very traditional Foxtrot, was it? But I loved it. I loved it. I'll tell you why. Because you managed to bring a bit of sass and a bit of fun without stomping all over the traditions of smooth movement across the floor that we love to see. Interspersed with little mouse. It was like smooth, sass, smooth, sass. Loved the balance of that. It was almost like one of those chocolates that you eat at Christmas. Beautiful, smooth, caramel, and then this little nutty moment every now and then. Very, very good in that regard. The only thing I think could have been a little bit better was just this left side, left shoulder, left arm got a little low, neck a little bit broken. It was a bit soggy there. So apart from that soggy bit, I loved the smooth and sass. Well done.
Thank you. Okay.
Very good.
What a nice.
Yes, I was scared of Brian this evening.
Yeah, he's on one tonight. Lorraine.
Well, as a ballroom girl, I'm really looking for two bodies moving across the floor as one. And I did not get that. But what I did get was this fun, you know, sassy foxtrot, where you really interacted so well with each other. I did enjoy it. And I saw you really putting the effort into getting weave action, getting reverse ways, and like really playing that lovely part. Maybe playing it a little bit more would have been even more entertaining. But certainly, you put a different style of foxtrot out there tonight. Well done.
Well done.
Well, Katya Mia, Samba Killer to Killer Queen. That was glorious foxtrot. Last week, you, with your performance, you raised the bar so high, and I was like, how is she gonna bring sitting here with the foxtrot today? And guess what? You brought it!
Yeah.
That was beautiful. Do you know what I love about you? You know your body so well, and you're so in control. Doesn't matter what we throw at you, from Latin to ballroom, you deliver.
She delivers.
Amazing.
She delivers. Deliver. That's what she's here to do. It's Katya and her Venus.
A foxtrot could be so sassy. A whole new vibe tonight. Did you love doing that?
Yes, Irina definitely gets the sassy out of me. Yeah, I wasn't expecting to bring it this evening because obviously foxtrot is so different to the samba. It was kind of hard to get into it, but I enjoyed it.
But the judges, although they said they've never seen something like this before, they loved it.
I think that's good.
That is a great comment.
It's a great thing. It's a great thing. I bet you didn't think you'd have to use a big stick on this show. How was that?
The torture stick came back, yes. Yeah. It was fun. It was kind of difficult getting into that frame. Like I said, like it's so restricted in a way, so technical. And that was something brand new for me.
Yeah.
But I love a challenge, so I enjoyed learning a new dance this
week. Venus, are you know tools like that really helpful when you're teaching?
Tools definitely are very helpful because obviously the frame is not a traditional thing. If I tell you to hold the frame, it's not going to be an easy thing that's going to come to you straight away. So actually using props sometimes really help you actually understand it more.
Yes.
So that's why sometimes a prop never hurt anyone.
Let's see if the stick stood to you. The scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redman.
7. Yes.
Lorraine Barry.
7.
Oh. Arthur Gorin-Leanne.
Glorious 8.
You get to have your say too. If you want to keep Katya and her Venus dancing, text Katya to 53125. Don't vote until we declare lines open later in the show, as your vote won't count, but you will be charged and you'll be seething. Give it up for Katya and her Venus!